I couldn't quite tell, but at one point, did you or someone in your corner throw a flag at Michael Bisping, and was that the Cuban flag, and did he rip it?
¿Qué dice?
Alguien en la esquina de nosotros le tiró una bandera a Mr. Bisping.
I don't know.
No.
No, Bisping, no.
Bisping was
me tiró a mí la bandera.
No. Mr.
Bisping rompió la bandera. Mister... Y me la tiró a mí. A la reja. A la reja. Come on, man.
Mr. Bisping ripped up the Cuban flag and threw it at Romero at the fence where Romero was at.
How do you feel about that?
¿Cómo te sientes con eso?
¿Tienes bandera?
Do you have a flag?
Yes.
¿Tú la amas?
Do you love it?
Yes.
¿Das la vida por tu bandera?
Would you give your life for your flag?
¿Por tu country?
It's your country.
Es lo mismo.
Same.
So do you feel like he crossed the line?
Siente que cruzó la línea.
Speaking of Cuba, I know you said you wanted to go home afterwards with the belt to see your son. Are you still planning on going home now without the belt?
Hablando de Cuba, sabemos que ibas a ver a tu niño con el cinto. ¿Piensas ir a verlo de todas maneras?
Sí, claro.
Yes, of course.
El cinturón no traspasa el amor que yo le tengo a mi familia.
That belt does not change the love that I have for my family.
Es el amor lo puede todo. Si lo que estoy haciendo es por amor a mi familia.
You know, love encompasses everything. Everything that I'm doing is for the love that I have for my family.
Son 11 años sin ver a mi hijo.
It's 11 years without seeing my son.
Creo que gracias a Dios es una buena oportunidad para ir y regresar con más fuerza.
Thanks be to God. This is a great opportunity for go to Cuba, see my son, and return with a lot more strength. And just...